Hi, I'm Dr. Simha Soyan from INA. This is our month at INA for treating pigmentation of all sorts. But really, we treat pigmentation, we tackle pigmentation concerns through the years. If there's one concern we as Indians, we as Asians face, most of us at some point or the other in our lives, either during a pregnancy, postmenopausal, because of excessive makeup use, sun reaction, freckling, any other concerns like Reels melanosis or pigmentation which happens because of drugs, we are dealing with pigmentation every single day. Now, the unique feature at INA is that we have a very high rate for treating, success rate for treating pigmentation and a very high success rate for treating it successfully. So really what we do is we combine and we customize treatments depending on whether you need combinations of facials, you need and lasers, whether you need masks, whether you need, and along with that, whether you need an oral and a topical treatment, and we do it all really without the use of any steroids or any hydroquinone treatments, which treat it, but it all comes back with a vengeance. So come to INA. If you have any concerns of pigmentation, come visit us.